Charlie Nash to collide with the Steiner brothers, part of the NWO pay-per-view. That's coming up on January 25th, one day before the Super Bowl. Ladies and gentlemen, the Saturday Night continues here. JL, great masked wrestler, international superstar, to collide with one of the NWO's mean guys, Big Bubba, here on WCW Saturday Night.
And once again, we see that legendary masked man, if you will, as the referee Nick Patrick, speaking of sold out, get ready for this matchup with Big Bubba. Yeah, sold out NWO pay-per-view television. Giant got it coming. What I mean by that, earned the right, no matter what. But three times, Hogan say, you dropped the ball. You know what I mean?
Yes,
but
sir.
How did Hogan look when he was a crying in his arms?
Boy.
I mean, was he a bellowing in the arms of a giant? Well, that thing is ruined. And go ahead.
You know, it was quite a weekend. If you go back and you, a couple of days, you take a look at what happened in the middle in Starrcade. Piper puts a sleeper on Hogan. He wins. The very next night, Piper comes out to say goodbye to the fans. Piper not a part of WCW. And Piper saying that was his last match. Piper being sent to the hospital. No doubt he proved, without a shadow of a doubt, beyond reason, that he is the number one, the icon in our sport.
Well, it was something to behold. It was the mega event of all events. And it was truly a big night for a man, Roddy Piper, who's just a fighter. That's all he is. And all of us just agreeing real, like real big. All of us that were from that school of thought, that train of thought. And going in and saying it's over, thank you very much. Y'all been a beautiful audience, you know. And then Hollywood Hulk Hogan coming out and re-picking this fight. As I said earlier in the program, here on the mothership, he got a bicycle. He got a bicycle from somebody. Who would be riding a bicycle in this arena?
I don't know. Where did that come from?
He's a joke. I'm sorry, I lost my train of thought. That fight ain't over with Piper and Hogan. I'm telling you.
That's how you ride.
Because Piper ain't going to lay down.
Well,
carried out or not.
Wouldn't it be great one more time?
Oh,
title,
yeah.
Title on the line.
Yeah.
Those two men to go at it.
That'd be big now. But wow. What kind of shape is he in after being in the ambulance and taking off?
Not only that, we're going to show the fans the footage later on.
Yeah.
What in the world was he saying on the stretcher? They pulled him out.
He was a filibuster.
Some
I
sort
don't know
of
what
gibberish.
About.
I couldn't understand it.
Well, speaking of gibberish, Bubba went over and got him a bicycle. I don't know what the kid is that was riding it, but he ain't on it when they brought it to the ring. And now he's a starting to stomach mud hole in old JL.
Oh, foot to the face of JL.
And look at the ref. Look at the ref. It's killing me.
Reverse.
That ref is killing me, man. Yeah, I'm telling you. Oh, man.
He's a great referee.
You can't even market that mask. You know what I mean?
No.
Yeah. He got that out of his daddy's closet.
Oh.
I think he did.
Oh, my goodness.
And not only that, you know, and you take a look at what's happening here, I wonder that it's NWO sold out. What exactly is going to happen? How is the refereeing going to be? Is it going to be Nick Patrick in the mask, without the mask? What's going to happen? Certainly, the WCW wrestlers will have their backs to the wall. It won't be called straight down the line. It'll be a very difficult night for World Championship Wrestling. Up on top, JL, try to clothesline. Big Bubba still standing up, and JL to the attack once again.
High risk maneuver off the top right here. Bubba on the stego. Whoa. Up against the ropes. He come right up. Going up again.
To the top is JL. JL up and down on Bubba.
And Bubba was a staggered, you know, and the referee was telling him where JL was coming from. Oh, Bubba slam.
Spiked him right down. Did Big Bubba. 1, 2, 3. That is all. Big Bubba secures a big win for the New World Order here on WCW Saturday Night.
I'm telling you, this guy killed me.
See the referee.
The referee threw the cheap shot. You see that? Oh, give me a break on this NWO. Truly, they feeling the effects of WCW. Not WCW, but the real fighter. We're talking about Roddy Piper.